India cities turned into ghost towns after lockdowns were reintroduced. There's a lockdown for 2 days every week in the West Bengal state amidst the spread of the corona. A general view shows the closed bus terminus as a new week-long lockdown is imposed to fight against the surge in COVID-19 cases in Siliguri. A deserted view of a closed market during lockdown in Srinagar on Thursday, July 23, 2020. The Jammu street in the Chala market cordoned off after COVID-19 positive cases were reported from here in Thiruvananthapuram on Wednesday. SP Road and surrounding areas remain closed despite lockdown release on Wednesday in Bengaluru. Most of the shops are closed at Chickpet, BVK Iyengar Road and Balepet on Wednesday in Bengaluru. Non-essential shops remain closed on Pan Card Road, Pune. As of Friday, Pune has around 66,000 positive cases, out of which over 23,000 have recovered, while 1592 deaths have been reported. The Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike, BBMP, staff sanitize a containment zone near Minerva Circle after a COVID positive case was reported. Containment zone at Rajiv Nagar in Patna during complete lockdown imposed by the state government. With the lockdown and containment getting stronger, each Fort Kochi, which usually has a vibrant crowd of tourists and fishermen, have become deserted round the clock. A scene from an empty street in Fort Kochi. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.